a great third line as they won the two cups. Carter Verhaeghe makes his way in over the line. Centering feed, it's Bennett in front. Oh, they couldn't get it to stall. And then they score. Verhaeghe on the loose puck. Carter Verhaeghe gives the Panthers the lead, 1-0.
Here's a quick counterattack. Panthers get over the blue line. Verhaeghe right in the middle. There's Bennett over to Tkachuk, and then right to Staal, and he was boiled over by Staal, a Grubauer, and in Verhaeghe. Watch Verhaeghe. Stays right there. Calls for the puck. He just whiffs on his shot at a wide open net. He just went off the end of his stick. Grubauer, no opportunity to get back into his net, and that's when Verhaeghe popped it in. Bennett with a beautiful feed there to Tkachuk. Back out to Staal. There's the collision.
So what do you think there? I mean, there's nowhere else for Staal to go. He's not in the blue paint. Grubauer comes out to try to make the save.
Determined there is no goaltender in France.
Yeah, I agree. I thought that was an easy one. So first power play of the game either way belongs to the Panthers. And Verhaeghe, who just scored, carries over the line. Tkachuk sets up Montour. Out in front for Verhaeghe. Stop, rebound, score! Verhaeghe again! And the Panthers lead it 2-0.
That's what the Panthers want. Full control over that blue line. Find an open man. Look at Montour. Just a cross-ice pass over to Verhaeghe. The first shot was stopped by Grubauer. And little lackadaisical by the defenseman of the Kraken allowed Verhaeghe to get his own rebound, turn around, and wide open net. Take some chances, this Kraken team.
Eberle moves in. Across for Beniers. Oh, there's Spencer Knight. He read it like a book and comes over to make the save. Panthers have some numbers. Heponiemi shoots. Deflected off a stick. Dunn. Chips up the boards. Lomberg, great job to hold it in for Staal. Staal in front. Heponiemi off the post and in! Alexei Heponiemi has his second career goal. And the Panthers add to the lead. It's 4-1.
And here it is. It was held by Grubauer, I believe. There's the tip. There's the shot. And then Grubauer just spinning his pads around. And he pushed it in himself. Yep. He plays every shift like it's his last. And there you see with the multi-point games. Another one tonight.
Off the faceoff, Lostarinen got there. Now Bennett back for Forsling. The big blast, score! That's three power play goals tonight. Forsling rips it. And the Panthers open it up 5-1.
That if they feel that's a good shot on goal, they're going to take it. There's Bennett, goes back to Forsling. Traffic in front, there's a screen. And Forsling just picks the top corner.
And for the second straight game, a balanced attack. The Panthers get 10 players on the score sheet. And they've won back-to-back games by the score of 5-1.
And besides Spencer Knight's heroics again early in this hockey game, especially on the penalty kill.